It's all right to be a redneck. It's all right to ride around in a dirty old truck, catch a bunch of fish and shoot a bunch of ducks.
All right, hey everybody. Today I'm going to be talking about my bow hunting setup that I used last year to kill the deer right here. So I use a bear charge compound bow when I'm bow hunting. I have a True Glow 5-pin sight and an Apache stabilizer. I have my own strings on here. They're split rack bow strings. I do all the work on it myself. Got a G5 100 peep. Yes, I served everything in myself. All the serving's done by me except for the serving on the Eiler wheel and the cam. I have my own serving for the cord on my ripcord arrow rest. And I also have string leeches. When I first got this bow, it hurt my hand to shoot because of vibration. But the stabilizer and the string stop I have on here and the string leeches, they all fix that real well. It's not exactly quiet, but it doesn't vibrate. I also have limb saver vibration dampeners on my limbs. I can shoot some pretty solid groups with this up to 40 yards. So let's go outside and shoot this bow. I'll be shooting at 20 yards. And yep, let's go.